So tell me why you would choose this one? So
this is my favorite painting here. This house is where I would gladly live here, red zone or no red zone. I mean, it just looks so attractive. I love the big mature trees. I know that if I go around behind, there will be a lemon tree and a rotating clothesline. You know, and also I know that there's a woman and some children who live in there as well. You know, so it's a home. It's not just a house.